have to be out there. Y'all don't. Y'all are the ones they're killing in the media. You feel me? It's all of us. But they go for the darkest ones first. Y'all know that. Y'all know that. Okay, but yeah, we need to fix all the education. Black history doesn't start with slavery. And it doesn't end. And it doesn't end. Going out here in this world and not knowing what we're really up against. And that is not okay. Not okay. There is no reason that every single person shouldn't know their rights. Shouldn't know what the fuck they're supposed to do and what the fuck they're not supposed to do. And I mean everybody. I'm a 16-year-old. Man. Period. Listen. This is my call for every single person. If you're out here protesting, whether it be in the streets, at home, using your voice, keep on doing that. It's working. All four police officers involved in George Floyd's murder are in jail right now. They are all in jail right now. Breonna Taylor's case was reopened. We gotta keep pressing this issue for schools. We have to keep pressing the issue. We need to defund the police and refund these schools.